We're going to start this hour here with breaking news. Take a look here. At least one person has died. This after a crash in the downtown area. It was about 3 hours ago, right near the intersection of First Avenue and B Street. Not clear at this point what led up to this crash, but you see the damage on that car there. This is all the information we have at this moment. We're going to be sure to update you as more information comes into our newsroom.